Fire officials in Palatka are investigating a possible arson at the Florida Industries factory. The building holds a ton of history for the city. News 4 Jax reporter Brie Isom tells us about why this building is important.
This is what's left of the old Florida Furniture building. This is on River Street in Palatka. So the chief, Chris Taylor, with the Palatka Fire Department said flames were first noticed around 4:15. The fire was fully extinguished by 6. The preliminary investigation shows that it was possibly arson that started it. The factory that was built in the late 1800s is 10,000 square feet, according to Taylor.
A lot of the main part of that business had already been torn down. This was just the business offices. It's my understanding that somebody has purchased that property recently and was going to refurbish those buildings.
The state fire marshal still has to determine the cause of this fire. Reporting in Palatka, Brie Isom, Channel 4, the local station.